Hawks defense. Been a little fishy from 2010 to 2016. They were the catch of the day, allowed the NFL's fewest yards. But in 2017, they began to have some struggles, dropping the lower half of the league. And then, look out, Pete. Last season, a little overwhelming. That Seahawks defense ranked 28th in the league in yards allowed.